Spicers, and welcome to...
Why are you wearing those goggles?
I don't know. Why am I? You tell me.
Well, this is the Hot Potato Challenge, and there is a water balloon in here, and we're passing it around, and this is part two, and instead, this time, I'm in it.
Yep, we're handing it to each other in a circle this time. And then, let's get to it.
What if I hand it to her, then it's gonna go over me, too?
That's a good thing.
Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please.
Part three. One of us get it, we have to eat the jalapeno pepper. If he gets it, it goes to the final round. Ready, set, go. Same rules all apply. I'd go if I were you. This one takes up the whole thing.
It better not be me.
If it's me, I have to eat it, so eat the jalapeno and I don't want to.
Can I, like, leave now?
Let's just eat it. Okay, face the camera.
Is there any, like, seasonings?
Yes, the whole thing. Caesar makes it spicy. Go, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes. Chomp that whole thing. Come on. Yeah, that's the whole thing right there.
It was at this moment that Ryan knew. He screwed up.
Oh, it got him! It got him! Well, that was the challenge for you. He didn't like it and just spit it out, but there you guys go.
I need some water.
There you guys go. Milk will help it.
He needs some milk!